Welcome to the Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center video. In this video, we will cover how to make a simple campaign in Eloqua. We'll start by introducing what a simple campaign is and then demonstrate how to create one. Simple email campaigns allow you to create an email marketing campaign without using the campaign canvas. This is useful for campaigns that only consist of one segment and one email, as you can select your preferences and delivery options in one simple dashboard. In a single step, you can blast an email to multiple contacts and still be able to read campaign performance reports like email opens, click-throughs, and conversions. This saves you time without sacrificing performance. Let's get started. On your My Eloqua dashboard, navigate to Orchestration and then click Campaign. In the Campaigns overview, click the Create a Simple Email Campaign tile. Let's configure the campaign. First, you must name your campaign. You can name your campaign based on something like the email being sent, the recipients, or both. I'm going to name my campaign EMEA Q116 Breakfast Series. Next, you must select what kind of simple campaign you'd like to run. The default option is a regular simple campaign. However, you can also choose A/B testing, which allows you to test out two different emails and helps you determine which email achieves your performance goals. For this tutorial, we will be creating the default simple campaign. Now select the recipients for this campaign. You can select an existing segment, create a segment, or upload a contact list. Select a segment lets you select a segment you or someone else has already created in Eloqua. If you don't already have a segment prepared for this campaign, you can create one. It's a good habit to create segments so that you and others can use them in the future. If you're only going to send to these recipients once, you can upload a contact list you have already saved on your computer. Follow the prompts in the Contact Upload Wizard to upload a CSV or Excel file. For the purpose of this tutorial, I will choose an existing segment. Next, choose the email that you want to send to your contacts. Just as with segments, you have three options. You can select an email you or someone else created with Eloqua editors, create a new email in Eloqua, or, if this is a one-time occurrence, upload an email. I will be selecting an email I've already created in Eloqua. Next, you must decide when you want the email to send. You can select Send Right Now so that the email will be sent as soon as you activate the campaign. You can also schedule the email to be sent at a later date. You can decide the date and time, but make sure you pay attention to the time zone below, especially if you need to be globally sensitive. In this menu, you can decide smaller details. You can include a list unsubscribe header, send the email in batches, and only send the email during certain days and hours. You might do this to make sure your recipients only receive the emails on weekdays and between business hours. Now you're done configuring your simple email campaign. If you're happy with all of the settings, you can click Activate Campaign and your campaign will be activated. You can check the campaign progress under Campaign Activity to see how your campaign is performing and see stats such as opens, click-throughs, and conversion rates. This concludes this tutorial on creating a simple email campaign. Thank you for watching.